Hey y'all, today is Wednesday, August the 22nd, 2012, and this is Monica with M&D Experience. This morning I went out for my morning walk jog at about 5:15, and I was able to get 4 miles in this morning before I had to go back home. I was really, really pleased with that. I did it in about 1 hour and 5 minutes. Of course, I would like to knock some of that time off, but I'll get there eventually. My average pace from my app, my Endomondo app, was 3.67 miles per hour. So I'm not going very fast, but I will get there slowly but surely. For breakfast, I had 2 eggs scrambled with some of the Lando Frost Canadian bacon. And 3 of those is like 60 calories. You'll see the MyFitnessPal stats at the end of the video. It was really good with some cheese, some shredded cheese on top. And then for lunch, I had a tuna salad, and it had spinach and pickles and tomato in it with some light Miracle Whip and some shredded cheese. And you'll see the stats on that as well. And then midday, I had a snack because I wanted something sweet. So I think I mentioned this before, but I make myself kind of it's 3 tablespoons of light Cool Whip, and it's frozen, with a whole banana sliced, and then some Torani sugar-free syrup, raspberry, and I just put a little bit of that on top. And it's about a little over 100 calories. It's not too bad, and it's kind of like my ice cream fix. And then for dinner, I made carne guisada with homemade flour tortillas and refried beans. I did not eat the refried beans. They're the canned refried beans. But I did weigh out my carne guisada, 4 ounces of it. And I had it with 1 tortilla and one-fourth of an avocado. So I weighed and measured everything today, and you'll see the stats on MyFitnessPal at the end of the video. You'll see pictures of all my food as well. I am really struggling to get my 2-a-days in this week for some reason, but I hope to get back to those next week. I plan on going to jog again in the morning, and then maybe again on Saturday. So I know that I will get my 14 miles in for the week. So I feel like I'm on a good roll exercise-wise. I feel like for the first time I've got a good balance as far as exercise and food go. So that makes me happy, and I hope I can stick with that for the long haul. I do believe that moderation is the key on your food, and amping up that exercise really does help as well. So it just helps to create a good balance. Anyway, that's all for now. You all take care. Peace out. Life rocks, and love yourself. See y'all. Bye.